There are events at Queen's Park tomorrow, and probably other events within the community throughout the week. And I think if we really, truly are concerned about our solidarity with First Nations people, Anishinaabe people, then somehow we have to find ourselves there. We have to find ourselves there supporting these individuals who have always been at the front line of human rights violations in Canada and always at the front line of supporting the greatest struggle for human rights in our country.